To add proxies in the Wade browser, launch the app and in the main window click Create Cluster. Then enter your preferred name, choose an icon, and add a description. Click Save. Now select your cluster. On the top right corner, select New Profile. Next, click on the proxy widget and choose Manual. For type, pick your proxy protocol. We support HTTP, HTTPS, and SOX 5 proxies. Now, it's time to get your proxies. You can choose any proxy type, but today, I will use residential proxies. Head to our dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you. You can also use IP whitelisting. Click Create IP, or if you already have a user, hit the three-dot menu next to it and add IP. Then, enter your current IP address and hit Add. Choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Head back to the Wade app and in the respective fields, enter host, port, username, and password. If you choose IP whitelisting, leave the username and password fields blank. To test the proxy connection, click Scan Proxy. If everything works, you'll see your new IP address and location. Next, configure the rest of the fingerprinting settings. Once you're done, click Save. That's all you need to configure proxies with Wade. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get residential proxies using the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.